name is Emily. I am excited. Today we are going to do a dance in your home. How awesome is that? So hopefully you have a little bit of space around you to move, and let's get started. We're going to do a fun song today. It's from the movie Trolls. I've got this feeling. So hopefully you know this song, and hopefully you have a lot of fun. So the first thing that we're going to do, we're going to learn a couple of different steps. So we're going to step to the side. We step behind us with the other foot. We step back out to the side, and then we jump both those feet together. Glue them there. Very nice. We go to the other way, side. We step it back. We step side, and we jump both feet together. We do this a little bit quicker, but we're going to use our arms as well. So our arms are going to go up and down, just like they're making a big water fountain. Can you try that with me? We go up, and then arms come all the way down. Really good. So let's try that practicing with our feet. So our arms go up, we step to the side, we step to the back, we step to the side, we jump those feet together, we can clap. We go to the other way, side, arms, nice big water fountain, back. We step side, we jump together. Try it a little bit faster. So the first time, no arms. We step side, back. Water fountain, side and up, side, up, side and up. Really nice. That was awesome. Next thing, we are going to take three steps, but this time we are going to turn around in a circle. So we start going this way. We're going to step to the side. We do a circle around ourselves. We step to the side, and again, big jump together. Other way, we're circling the opposite direction. Together, step, and jump. This time my arms are going to go out and around. I'm going to give myself a big hug, then I'm going to go open up my arms, put them all the way behind me. Can you do that with me? We open our arms out, squeeze it in, give yourself a hug, and then wrap those arms all the way back around you, just like this. Let's try that with our turn. So we take our arms out. My arms are going to come. I'm hugging myself right here. And around my back the other way. Good. A little bit faster. Again, we do this no arms first. So put those arms down by your side. We go side together, side and jump. Side together, side and jump. Arms are hugging in together. Arms are going around my back. Awesome. Okay, the next thing that we're going to do, we're going to take four big steps forward, big marches. So we pick up those knees. One, two, three, four. We're going to go down, make a really little ball down here. And then we take a big jump up. Take those arms up high and wave them around. We're going backwards. One, two, three, four. Go down. Big jump. Wave those arms around. Good. The rest, we are going to follow me. So stay tuned. Do you think that you're ready to try this? I think that you're ready. I think you're going to do a great job. Okay. Let's hear it with our music. Here we go. Good. Nice and slow.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on.
Waterfall arms.
Off to my city. Off to my home.
Take that up.
We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I
got that
sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. Got that hot blood in my body. And it drops.
Again, we go.
Moving so phenomenally. Come on,
arms.
When you rock it, so don't stop.
Good.
Turn. When everything goes.
And jump.
Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close.
And jump.
When we move.
Hug.
Well, you already know.
Together. Yes. Arms back. Here we go. We jump and kiss.
I can see but you when you dance.
Dance.